Hello YouTube, in this video I am going to show how I fix a problem when I connect an HDMI device or DisplayPort device to my Retina MacBook Pro. I received my new Retina MacBook Pro in 2015 March, and this is my first Mac and I am started using OS X Yosemite. I am a Windows user for more than a decade and now I switched to OS X. I get into some small problems like I cannot right click to create a new file, I cannot right click to cut a file. Okay, I accept this is the way OS X works, but when I connect a display port device or HDMI device, I cannot even control the volume. In Windows it's easy to do that, if you know what I'm talking about, but in OS X you need a separate application for do that. It's a free application, SoundFlower, but you can Google it for if you need it. So this is the application. As you can see, you can switch different devices from this quick access menu. Also you can go to system preferences and select device from here, but if you choose Dell 2713 HM, this is my DisplayPort device, the volume will goes to 100% and you cannot control volume like this, but you can individually control all volumes in specific applications like iTunes, VLC, etc. But you cannot control master volume like this. By installing this application, you can switch different device from here and you can control master volume from your keyboard or from here. You have to select SoundFlower 2ZH from this menu. After that you are good to go, but I think the developer is not yet updated this application for Yosemite. I got a few crashes, but no problem. We cannot able to switch on the fly, but once it is started working, it will not crash. If crash, you can go to activity monitor and select SoundFlower and click this button. It will full stop and you can relaunch the application. It will work fine. Anyway, that's it for now. Thanks for watching. If you found this video useful, click the like button. If you hate this video, click the dislike button and let me know what you think about this video in the comment section. Thanks for watching. This is Vishnu. Bye bye.